Or it will be done.
So he needed 123. Because 10 dozen is 120. And we need to collect 3. I'm a mathemagician! Hey guys, what is up? Awesome the Sauce here, coming back to you with the walkthrough in Mirage. And finally, we're out of Agrabah, we're in a new area. This place is beautiful. Look at the sky, bro. It's beautiful. Anyways, I'm ready. I hope you guys are. I don't know. Wait, actually, I messed with my volume a lot. Is the dialogue still up? Okay, I can still hear the juicy voices. Let's listen.
Stay back, stranger. It may not be obvious to you, but Tabby Manor is under siege. Until House Persian retreats, we're admitting no visitors. You're with the genie from Agrabah? All the more reason not to trust you. I heard she was supporting House Persian's claim.
She done goofed. I'll explain where we were afterwards.
Oh, so now she's changed her mind. And I'm to believe you? Look, you want in? Defeat some House Persian assailants. Then we can talk.
Alright, I feel that. So basically what happened, right? We are trying to reconcile. That's a big boy word right there. We're trying to make friends with some of these guys, basically. And by doing so, we basically get their support against Overlord Xerxes. So we're just trying to fix up this area, basically, you know, from the turmoil and all of that. Okay, anyways, let me just... Oh, God. I tried to solo... Last time, bro, I tried to solo, and it just went downhill so fast. Like, I can't, alright? So maybe, I don't know, maybe it's gonna get hard. I don't think so. It's just a final boss, so I think that's why. You know, frankly, I think that's why it got so hard. But we'll see. You know, maybe it will be hard. But I'm looking forward to it. So I hope you guys are having an amazing day. I know I am definitely having a great day. And that's all there is to it. Let's go, bruh! Wait, please tell me I don't have the boss. Okay, I don't want to fight the boss. That guy looks tough. Alright. Let's see. Bop, bop, bop. Alright. Let's start blading, bro. Oh, yo. I just realized they could take away my blades. They're storm. They could do that. Oh. So they're getting creative. No, it's okay. It's all good. Please. Are they powerful? Chill. Oh, my God. I hate their X-Pip spells, bro. Like, on one side, you know, it's okay. Because, you know, it's not that bad. But on the other side... It's like, it's so much damage, no? Anyways, let's start this display. Yo, you better chill. You better chill. Oh, yo, she's getting ready to demolish me right now, bruh. Yo, chill. Chill, please. Yeah. All right, let's get more blades up. I'm hungry for blades right now. I think I'm gonna fire dragon them. Let's see. Yeah, let's enchant this just in case. And we're gonna do that. Awesome. Yo, please. That's right. You're about to burn for removing my blades. How dare you? Look at them. They're burning. That's right. I enjoy watching kitty cats burn. That's right. Yeah. Get out of here. Awesome. All right. So we defeated them. Totally didn't take me a super long time. You think that you're just imagining it. You really are. Okay. All right, let's go. Have I proved my loyalty yet?
You certainly seem to know your way around a duel circle. I'm impressed. And I suppose it's clear you have no loyalty to House Persian.
Yeah, I don't like that.
It seems your genie friend has also convinced Count Crowell of her change of heart. The Count sent word that you're cleared for entry.
You'll
find the Count and the Djinn inside the manor's great hall. I hope you're able to help settle the Count's claim to the lordship.
Yeah, dude, if he's the lord, then... I mean, look, that other Persian house, they summoned Xerxes, so they're not my homies. This guy's my homie. Oh, dude, that guy looks tough. Look at him. Hey, what's good? Yo, can I replace her with you, please? Okay, I'll stop.
Ah, so this is the negotiator you've been telling us about, Istar. I was expecting a powerful, intimidating wizard, but this one...
Wow.
Not so much.
What? So you're really gonna hit me like that? You wanna fight? Let's fight right
now. I can assure you, from personal experience, Count Crowell, my master is very wise and strong, and in my opinion, has terrific fashion sense.
Hey! Okay, you know what? I don't want to replace you anymore. My fans always tell me that my stitches are awful, but she doesn't.
Oh, well, such is fitting for an ambassador to House Tabby.
I still remember a time when this manor saw a veritable parade of kings and queens.
This guy looks tough. I like this dude.
Oh, thank you, Murdak, for the trip down memory lane. Now, wizard, as to your agenda, unfortunately, we have little room to negotiate.
Come on, Count Crowl, I just beat up those other guys. Like, if they beat me up, you know, I took one for the...
House Tabby doesn't dirty its paws with the affairs of the desert dwellers. We are quite safe and happy here in the Agouti Rift.
Really?
Oh, yes. And with this claim unsettled, the Count hasn't the authority. I go now to ask why the Bene Gesserit refused to officially ordain him.
Oh, we can help with that.
Okay.
Like I said, my master is a terrific negotiator. We'll get this resolved in a jiffy. Come on, master. Let's go along.
Can you stop calling me master? You know, it throws me off just a little bit. What does she give? I'm actually curious. Like, does she give anything? Oh, accuracy. All right, ain't no fizzling up in this. Okay. I like it. So we're trying to resolve some claims. But why are we doing that? He isn't going to help us. Like, I mean, obviously he is eventually going to help us. Doesn't look like it at the moment. Oh my. Really? They going to put plants in the way? What kind of what is this? Okay, let's go. All right. Yeah!
Oh dear. I'm not so sure about this, Master. I hear the Reverend Mother is not so nice either. But I couldn't think of anything else. Maybe
okay.
If we convince her to approve the Count's claim, he'll owe us. And then, maybe... Oh, I don't know, Master. I'll just be quiet.
So she doesn't have a plan. Okay, that's great. Yo, Bene Gesserit... Just help me, please.
As I was just reminding Murdak, you're all wasting your time. I will never approve Count Crowell's claim to the lordship of Tabby Manor.
Why not?
You must understand. We sisters of the Bene Gesserit are the keepers of the breed.
Breed.
We've overseen the lineage of House Tabby for centuries. Count Crowell may be the highest ranking contender for the lordship, but genetically, he is not the proper heir.
But,
that would be Paul Atreides.
You know how they say it's what's on the inside that counts? She's saying it's not. So, I mean, hey, it's the inside that counts. Actually, she's saying that the inside counts. I don't know. I mean, it doesn't matter who he is genetically. Come on, Mother Meowhan. I don't know.
Paul is of pure bloodlines, and we have tested him for this role since he was a kitten.
Even
now, he faces his final trials in the desert.
What if I go kill him? Is that...
If you truly wish to expedite the ordination, then go to the Eastern Dunes and assist him. Then the succession can be conducted properly.
Okay.
All right, I guess. Murdak, you're the house genie. Does this sound right to you?
Oh, yes, I suppose. Now that I think about it, the Bene Gesserit do traditionally decide such matters. This might be the proper thing.
All right, that's cool. So that other dude, we're just saying not.
All right, fine. Okay. Master, you should seek out this Paul Atreides in the Eastern Dunes. I'll stay here and try to keep everyone focused.
What does that mean? Wait, whoa, what does that mean? Why did you say, focus? Like, what's that, ? All right, I'll stop. Let's go to the Eastern Dunes. Is this a new area? I don't think it is. I really don't. Wait, is it? It's far away. All right, let's see. Oh my god, wait, do we go up? Oh my god, it's lit! It's lit! Bruh, it's a completely different area. Where the homie at, though?
The Eastern Dunes stretch out to a distant horizon. Unremarkable, but for a deep, quiet, droning sound and the hint of spice on the wind.
What kind of spice? Rosemary?
Among the dunes, you spot a lone fellow traveler. A cat in regal attire. This must be Paul Atreides.
Hey, what's good, homie? You want to help me out, please? Please.
Greetings, wayfarer. I can't imagine what dire cause drives you to this desolate place. Unless, like myself, your destiny enjoys a cruel twist.
Wow, that's poetic. Is he unhappy?
Ah, so you were sent. Thus the illusion of serendipity was arranged by the Reverend Mother. Just as everything else I've known.
He has no freedom, I feel...
Forgive me if I seem ungrateful. Your help is appreciated as much as it is needed. What irks me is just the deliberateness of it all.
He uses big ball words.
And yes, I know, the Lord's passing necessitates my return. But Bene Gesserit law demands I first pass the trial of the sandworms.
They have a trial of the sandworms?
In truth, the trial is more monotonous than difficult.
Okay.
I've gathered 10 dozen wormling scales. If you will get a few more, it will be done.
So he needed 123. Because 10 dozen is 120. And we need to collect 3. I'm a mathemagician! I'll stop. Hey guys, so actually, I guess part of my recording got cut off, so I'm sorry about that, but basically what ended up happening, after we finished that quest, this dude over here had the audacity to say, you know what, I feel like defeating another worm, so we had to enter a dungeon, alright, with a hard puzzle that I finally figured out. For some reason, because fate had it that way, all my struggling through that puzzle got lost, but I can guarantee to you that it was a struggle. After we finally figured it out, I done goofed again, and you're about to see it, and I'm sorry, I don't know where it went, I just don't know. Alright guys, I think your boy actually figured it out. It's those first two, it's this one, then it's this one, then it's this one, not that first one, because this one is the one after, and then, oh look, your boy's smart, it's that, and then bop. Yeah, that's right, Melange. You better appear now. That's right. Yeah, you better be alone. I don't trust that thing. All right. Let's see. Should we leave a mark? I don't even know. All right. Faints? Yeah, faints. Yeah, let's go with faints. Let's go with the Life Mastery. Why not? Let's just go ham. You know? I don't want to die. That took me a minute. Like, legit, guys. That took me a hot minute. All right. So we're definitely going to end it off with this. Like, this took me a long time. Even though this episode might not be super long, this definitely took me a long, long time. So, yeah, we're going to end it off with this, definitely. But let's see. I mean, let's pack that just in case, you know. Yeah. And let's just, for the memes, let's actually pack shields. What school? Balance. Okay. And, yeah. Let's just, yeah. Yeah. Alright. I think I'm feeling good. Of course you go first. That's kind of annoying. Not gonna lie. Alright. Let's just see what... Oh my god. Good to know. My doom and gloom... I mean, my life mastery means nothing. Just lost health. Good to know. Alright, what other cheats you got? I'm assuming I can't faint. I should look it up. Hold on. Let me look it up. I should have looked up the you know, I'm stupid. Why am I trying to help you guys? I should have just looked it up. Like, the actual puzzle instead of doing it 3 times. My god. Alright. Let me just go with this in case the thing does death hits. I don't know. Alright. But I'm almost 100% sure it is Morse code, by the way. That's how you do it. So if you know Morse, then you good. Alright. Oh, dude, that's a lot of cheats. Okay. If a wizard joins a duel after it's already begun, Melange will cast a mana burn. At the beginning of round 1, Melange will cast a doom and gloom, and it will replace it with anything. If a wizard casts a blade spell, Melange will cast a natural attack and feeble, and... Okay. So, I'm not blading. I'm just gonna hit this thing over and over and over again. That's what's gonna have to happen, because there's no blades. Melange, really? Really, Melange? Really? Oh, mana burn! Oh! Okay, wait. Chill. Alright, you gotta slow your roll. Alright, lady? Alright? I can't do nothing right now. You understand that? Actually, hold up! No, I only have faints, and no. Okay, you know what? It's all good. I meant to not... Okay, I done goofed. I really done goofed! Ah! Okay, I just did the dungeon. Alright, so let's set up our deck knowing what we know, right? First off, I should probably put on the block amulet. I don't get the health, which actually kind of sucks. So I'm going in with actually a lot less health, but I'm not going out risking anything right now. We're fired. This is what we're made for, alright? Our hit is going to be FFA, and we're just gonna wreck them, alright? Now, the reason this boss is difficult is because it casts a virulent plague if you cast a trap. So, we're just gonna have to deal with that. We're just gonna have to hit through it, which kind of sucks, but, you know, Or we can... No, a cleanse won't work, actually. So, that's what we're going to have to do. Let's actually... Before I even do anything, let me just do this. Let me just figure this out again. I mean, I think I know it. It's this. Then it's this. Then it is this one. Then it's this. And then it's this. Oh, do you look at that? All right. The only benefit that you get out of all of this is that it's a solo boss. There's no cheat where it, like, summons minions or anything. Nothing like that, you know? So that's good. So we're going to just pack full shields. That's the first thing. You know, we're just going to pack full traps, you know? We need traps, Trap Nation. And, yeah, we're just going to have to survive a long time. Every four rounds, this thing cheats by casting a cheat spell. So it's not going to be easy. We definitely can use feints. It's just we have to be careful about when we use them. So let me get rid of all of my blades. I don't need them. You know, I don't need this either. We know what we're going to do. We got this, right? Guys, do you believe in me? If you said yes, you're stupid, because I don't. All right, let's see. What can we do? I have too many enchants. All right, cool. Yeah, maybe we can I'm going to unbalance. Yeah, I don't need this. I don't need wand hits either. So, yeah, guys, if this works, it works. If it doesn't, end of episode. I'm not trying this again. Took too long. Took too damn long. Please. Okay, we're first. I like it. I already like it. All right. Should we do this first so that we get another trap? That would be cool. I mean, that would make sense, but honestly, no. We're not doing that. All right. First things first, let's put the shield up, you know? Melange rules only. Nah, you about to die. You've caused me enough pain, all right? So we're just not going to cast, and we have to hit through a Virulent Plate. We have to. There's, like, you'll see why, but it's really... Okay. Sandstorm, you know, Darude, no big deal. Please don't crit on me. I have so much block. That's great. That's wonderful. I'm about to die, guys. I'm about to die so hard. All right. Hold on. This isn't the worst. Here, let's put up a fuel. And now you'll see what happens when you put up a fuel or any type of trap. Look what happens. Oh! Wait. Is this a hit? Oh, it's a low... Don't crit. Thank you. I appreciate you right now. All right. Look what happens. Because I cast a trap. Nope, I guess not. So the wiki lied. The wiki just lied to me. All right, so we can trap freely as much as we want. Maybe it's just a feint that triggers that. I don't know. I mean, we do need feints to kill. So, you know, if we do, we'll figure it out. Oh, yeah, nice. Nice fortify. You're about to get wrecked, kid. All right. Okay, you know what? Screw this boss. Get dispelled. That's right, I set for you. That's right. What you gonna do? Yeah, that's right, pass. You better pass. I wonder if they're smart enough to know that there's a dispel on them. That'd be OP, though. Alright. Yeah, you can't even hit me right now. Bah! What you gonna do? Huh? That's what I thought. Use up all your pips, bruh. Just do it. Do it, Malang. Oh, God. Oh, wait, no. This is the thing that it always does. So, oh, my God. How much is this doing? Because there's only so many of these I can survive. I should have shielded. I'm stupid. So it does this every four rounds. I don't know how much damage it does, but it could be a lot now that I think about it. Do I resist? Oh! Please lose all your pips. Okay. We got this. No, we really don't. I don't even know why I think we have this, but we have this. We're just going to tell ourselves that. All right. Chill. Okay. All right. We need feints, and then I think we're good. All right, let's go with this, and then shield after. Yeah. That's good. All right. Bob. Oh, what is this? Okay, just kill yourself. Okay, it's all good. Oh my God, wait, he's going for like some kind of, no, wait. Just please don't. I'm begging you, don't. Okay. Shield, yeah. That did a lot, guys. That cheat did a lot. All right, Bob. Okay. We're good. Everything's great. Everything's beautiful. It's a beautiful day outside. It's nighttime now, but it's still beautiful. All right. Let's just go with the faint and see if that's what casts a virulent. I think that's what it is. It has to be. Oh, yep, it is. Okay, cool. See, if I'd known that, though, I would've just... Oh my god, stop, please. Huh. Guys, I can only tank, like, two more... Oh my god, don't, please! Bruh, chill, chill, okay. Okay, I can tank two more, unless I somehow pack a shield. Like, I can shield. Oh, I can do that. Okay, okay. Hold on. Let me do this. Okay, so that maybe it'll... Yeah, maybe it'll not do it. Just don't do anything to me, please. Okay. Oh, I dispelled it. I'm good. I'm a legend. I'm so good at this game. All right. Let me do this. I have like three rounds to hit. I think that's all I have. So I gotta make the best of it. All right. Just use a balance mode. Okay. All right. Don't crit on me. I'm begging you. Oh, yo, please. I have so much block. Okay. Okay, we're good. As long as... No, we're good. Because, yeah, as long as I don't get hit, we're good. I said as long as we don't get hit. I'm stupid. That's what it is. Alright, Bob. Okay. Alright. Chill. Okay. I'm gonna shield, I think. Because I don't want... I'm not risking anything right now. I'm gonna shield. Bob. Okay. Oh, wait, I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead, guys. I'm dead. I'm dead. All my pips are gone. I'm dead. Unless I get a balance dispel. No, please. Don't do the melange strike. Please. I'm begging you. Okay, wait. Okay. I need a dispel. I don't have a dispel. Guys, I have to do this. I need to crit. Please! I'm begging you! Every fiber of my being is begging you. Please, I'm begging you, 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 I'm begging you. Please, crit. Oh, God, no. It didn't work. Oh, when you try your best and you don't succeed. Oh, no. It's not gonna do much. That mana burn, dude. Oh, God. No, you're so close to dead! No, don't do it, please. Melange. Oh, God. Oh, no, not the spice strike. Please, dungeon recall. Okay, we have dungeon recall. We're about to demolish, okay? We got this time. I'll cut to when we actually fight and defeat. Guys, you wouldn't believe what just happened. I got weaknessed into a winged sorrow. Right? And it. Look! Okay, this better do a taunt. Like, I need to crit this, bruh. Because, frankly, now that I think about it, I think I'm dead if this doesn't do a ton of damage. Oh, look at that! That's disgusting! Dude, you need to do a ton of damage. Do some good in the world. Please! FF Fafa, please. I have another follow up Fafa, but if I die, that's not gonna happen. Bob. Oh, please die. Please. Okay. If he comes back and tanks... No, it's impossible, right? Because this kills, and I'm good. Don't kill me right now, is all I'm saying. I'm good. I killed the melange. Please. Crit on me. I don't care. I did it. Yeah. Yeah. Get wrecked. Oh, get wrecked, noob. Get wrecked. Get wrecked, you scrub. That's how you could get sold. Y'all, guys, this episode, I started at 6 and it's 7. I know you guys aren't going to see a full hour. That's some crazy sauce. Oh my god. All right. And this is all because this one dude was like, oh, this isn't glamorous enough. Let me abort babies and kill more people. Look at it. The second him did more, almost as much as him. All right.
I banish you, worm, from these sands and canyons.
Into no, I banished
wastes
him.
You go, where no life persists.
There, rumble away the remainder of your days.
You annoy me.
All right, I must confess, I am feeling quite worthy now. I will return to Tabby Manor and assert my claim. Meet me there.
All right, guys, let's just finish this off. All right, guys, we finally made it back. I used a thing. I used the flying carpet thing in the...
Traitor returns. Wizard, I am disappointed. Instead of helping settle my claim, you bring someone back to challenge
you. Yeah, that's right. If this turns into a fight, I'm a flea. You know, this guy's on his own. I ain't trying to help him for anything.
If there was ever a chance of me agreeing to an alliance with Agrabah, there isn't any more. Your treachery has accomplished that much.
Okay.
And as to you, young Atreides, did you honestly expect to walk in from the desert and be handed
I
the
knew
lordship
I didn't like
this
guy.
Some kind of treat?
I have the right by blood, Crowl. I passed the Bene Gesserit's trials, and I finally rid us of the great worm Melange.
He speaks truly. Despite his defiance in attacking Melange, the Reverend Mother supports Atreides' claim. It is your duty to step aside, Count.
I will do no such thing.
You sisters can say Atreides has the better breeding, but Murdoch, correct me if I'm wrong, mustn't they show proof?
Oh, my...
What? Oh, yes, I believe that is true.
He doesn't know what he's talking about.
To settle such matters, we've always consulted the House Kronoshard.
Oh, what is that?
Which has always been held in good faith by our vassal. And with House Persian in open rebellion, I fear we are at an impasse.
No, I got you. I think not.
The wizard and I can swiftly remedy the situation. We will go to the vassal manse and retrieve the House Kronoshard by force.
You know, he speaks for me a lot. No, shut up. I don't want to help you at all. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. If someone hasn't told you're awesome today, they're doing something wrong. I hope you really did enjoy it, because I certainly went through something. You know, I went through a little something. Anyways, all laughs aside, I guess, you know, because I'm not laughing on the inside. hope you enjoyed the video. You know, leave a like if you're enjoying the walkthrough, and share it with your friends, guys. We're getting really far. If someone hasn't told you're awesome, they're doing something wrong. Stay awesome. Yeah.